The Dane County Sheriff's Office says its dive team pulled a 200-pound statue of Buddha that had been reported as stolen out of Lake Monona this morning. Officials say the statue was first reported stolen on Tuesday, July 12th, and a day later, the statue was spotted under about 5 feet of water in Lake Monona off of South Blount Street. Madison police are still investigating the theft. If you have any information about it, they ask you to contact them.